The only man to win the championship back-to-back. It's delivered, and they're off the bell. There comes Carmelo Hayes. Because Carmelo Hayes, in his mind, he had the title match. It was his title match with Dragunov. It was set in stone for tonight, but no contract was signed. Plans changed, thanks to Tony D, and Carmelo Hayes can't handle it.
Talked about those battles with Ilja Dragunov that changed Carmelo Hayes, because Carmelo was used to going out there, like you say, shooting his shot and never missing, but he came up short just a few times. But right now, the Don is looking real strong, man. Real strong, Vic.
That was a hell of a takedown, a roll through, and then a toss from Tony D'Angelo. D'Angelo, we talk about championship pedigree. Former two-time tag team champion in his own right. Said a win tonight, a win in Philadelphia. The family would be more powerful than ever. They also added perhaps a crucial piece, Luca Crucifino, to the family earlier tonight, or as you like to call him, Lucifino.
No. I'm talking about that spark that lit the flame behind Harlem. Maybe it's DeRizzo. Maybe it's DeRiz that has sparked the flame of the Don. You never know.
Well, Tony D'Angelo right now trying to take his own flame, because he wants to be the one to put the fire out in the Mad Dragon. Into the cover. Almost going to stand and deliver was Tony D'Angelo. Do some, like Carmelo Hayes, overlook Tony D'Angelo in your opinion?
Man, you don't want to overlook Don, because one thing you got to understand, Don asked for this, Vic. As well as preparation is the only look. So you got to think that the Don is fully prepared for this matchup right now. He's looking to win, man. Oh, yes.
Carmelo Hayes said WrestleMania Saturday, stand and deliver. That is too big for Tony D, and that can't sit right with Tony D'Angelo. D'Angelo's beaten the likes of Santos Escobar. He's beaten the likes of Tommaso Ciampa. As a matter of fact, he beat Ciampa at stand and deliver, and right now he's trying to remind the world, the NXT Universe, and Carmelo Hayes.
Tell you what, Carmelo, we better keep his eye on the prize tonight, because like I said, this would not be an upset or anything like that if the Don pulled this thing off. It just would be the biggest win, perhaps, of his career. Oh, yes.
Certainly, man. Would be a nice shot from D'Angelo, who's coming right back in. You ain't him. On Carmelo Hayes, talking a little bit of smack. Hayes said he will not be denied. The self-proclaimed number one box office attraction just went into his personal security.
Little safety net right there, so to speak. I like it.
Gotta wonder what's going through the mind now of Tony D'Angelo. What's going through the mind of Carmelo Hayes? Who's headed to stand and deliver? Don't miss a second of the action in our picture-picture commercial break. Live, this is the main event of Roadblock. The winner will face Ilja Dragunov at stand and deliver on WrestleMania Saturday for the NXT Championship. And as we've witnessed throughout the commercial break, it has been all Carmelo Hayes, taking it to Tony D'Angelo. And Carmelo Hayes right now is starting to push the Don to his limits, starting to soften up Tony D'Angelo, trying to break D'Angelo here tonight.
Right now he's bringing the pressure right now. He's just trying to make sure he's just leaning on Tony D, just keeping the weight on him right now, just sucking that oxygen out of the body, man.
And look, this has been a different Carmelo Hayes. Hayes even uttered your name several weeks ago. How's that changed your view on the self-proclaimed number one box office attraction?
I have no ill will towards Carmelo Hayes. All those one-on-one sessions, man, telling him, look, man, you got to let that dog out. And then I start working with Trick Williams, and we saw the meteor rise. Maybe he thought I turned his back on him a little bit, but I didn't. I love this young man, Carmelo Hayes.
Carmelo Hayes turned his back on friends he grew up with, on family that had his back. Why? Because of jealousy. Carmelo Hayes looking for the right hand, got countered. And Tony D'Angelo now with a second, maybe a third win in this matchup. Big stakes. Who's headed to the championship matchup? And stand and deliver. And with that right hand, Carmelo Hayes standing no longer. And we've seen in recent weeks Tony D'Angelo reassert himself inside his own family. Perhaps a move that was needed, maybe even past due.
I don't think you want to go toe-to-toe with Tony D. You can see all the muscle he's stacked on over the last 6 months. He looks great, Vic.
Look at these belly-to-belly releases and a big spine buster.
Beautiful.
Driving the air out of Hayes, and that could open the door for Tony D. D hoisting up. Oh, another high impact move into the cover center of the ring to head to Philadelphia. And Hayes just able to kick out again for Carmelo Hayes. A win tonight He could make history on WrestleMania Saturday, looking to become the only man to win a championship back-to-back years at Stand and Deliver. But it's D'Angelo looking for forget about it, and instead, it's countered by Carmelo.
Yeah, got caught slipping right there, but just delivered a right hand with that same arm, so it's not feeling that bad.
Certainly is not, and for Carmelo Hayes, he is back at it like a bad habit, rolling through, maybe looking for a submission is Hayes, but he's overpowered by D'Angelo. And you see D'Angelo, those were some deep breaths from Tony D. He's hurt right now.
Just happened all of a sudden, too, because it looked like Tony D was rolling real fine.
Off the cutter, into the cover, hook of the leg, the head to Philly, another kick out. But look at the quickness from Carmelo Hayes. Carmelo Hayes is big in these big match situations. Carmelo Hayes with his beautiful cutter was almost able to put away Tony D'Angelo. But how wise of it is it of Carmelo Hayes to quickly transition back into the upper body, trying to wear down Tony D'Angelo in our main event of NXT Roadblock. The winner between Tony D'Angelo and Carmelo Hayes heads to Philadelphia WrestleMania Saturday. Stand and Deliver and will face Ilja Dragunov for the NXT Championship.
Totally just keeping it away. All of them.
Roll from the shoulders down.
Whoa. Tell you, Carmelo Hayes got a great plan going right now. Great strategy. Just see if he can run it through, see if he can pull it out. Here we go. He's going up top.
What was it? WWE Hall of Famer Mike Tyson said, everyone's got a plan until they get punched in the mouth.
They get hit right there. Big shot.
And that could be a big knockout blow. And Hayes just got that right shoulder up. That was a great counter from Tony D'Angelo. Presence of mind to fall into the cover. And Carmelo Hayes, though, was able to kick out.
Instinct, Vic. That was all instinct by Carmelo Hayes. He landed right there on the back of his head.
Oh, again, going right back to the arm. And this is what's wise of Carmelo Hayes. And oh, the first 48.
That's it.
Taking that man out to head to Stand and Deliver.
You got to be kidding.
And you got to give credit to Tony D'Angelo. And right now for Carmelo Hayes, it seems as Hayes isn't just shocked. He's angered. He's peeved. He's mad. And he's about to take it out on D'Angelo.
Yes, indeed. He's still looking solid right now. No, Vic, he's got D'Angelo in the perfect position to pounce. Here we go.
Well, not just
here
pounce.
Here we go.
We've seen this before when Melo shoots. He don't miss. Wait a minute. Is he here? This place is shaking. Hayes looking around. Hazo took his eye off the ball. The momentary distraction has opened the door for Tony D'Angelo, and Carmelo Hayes can't forget about it.
Whoa.
D'Angelo is headed to Stand and Deliver.
Here is your winner, the Dawn of NXT, Tony D'Angelo.
Wow.